Well, Las Vegas police have delivered a blunt warning to NRL stars ahead of their highly anticipated season opener in Sin City. Well, after Kayser Shields, he's in Brisbane for us. Kayser, so what's the warning about?
Pete, players have been told to avoid the dark temptations of Las Vegas, that being alcohol, drugs and sex, which could lead to blackmail attempts. Now, the warning was given by the boss of Las Vegas police, who was also in charge of security at the Super Bowl earlier this week. He gave the warning during a briefing with key players and officials yesterday, which includes Reese Walsh, Latrell Mitchell, Daly Cherry Evans and James Tedesco. Now, the NRL is taking this very seriously and will deploy 40 security guards, that's 10 assigned to each team, to protect players while they're over in Las Vegas. The warning also comes after a drunken fight between Broncos captain Adam Reynolds and vice captain Pat Carrigan on Sunday night, which is proving to be a lesson that they need to be on their best behaviour. As we know, the NRL won't want to see a scandal unfold over in Las Vegas because it will tarnish not just the season opener, but also the name of the game.